no mistakes. Need $100,000 in my safe.
A star swimmer in training in Gainesville has suddenly died, and now tributes are pouring in on social media. Kenneth To was 26 years old. He was from Hong Kong and was training with the Gator Swim Club.
Freestyle, and this is where Morisot should really come into his own. And will he power past Toe? I think he might just manage it, but Kenneth Toe making a really good account of himself, and he holds on. Morisot having to make do with silver, and Bovell completing the podium with a bronze medal finish. And that was a phenomenal swim from Toe, 51.64.